Why exactly is Grandpa beating the garbage man with a shovel?
Yeah, you see, so, he's been playing a lot of Lethal Company lately, and because he's been playing so much, he forgot to take his meds. And since he forgot to take his meds, now he thinks he's in the game. Yeah, so I'm thinking we need to get him his meds. Brian, you and I will go get the medication. Seth, you stay here and make sure he doesn't leave.
Wait, why me?
Because if anyone's gonna risk getting hurt, it might as well be you.
Is that why you guys invited me here?
Yes.
God, it's just like my family reunion.
Huh. That'll teach him.
Oh, scared me.
A loot bug.
Oh God, where?
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Me? Man, why do I keep dressing like a loot bug?
Listen here, loot. If you ever want to see your family again, you better hand over that loot. Loot?
Like fries? No way!
All right, then how about a trade? Your loot for my backup mustache.
Your backup mustache? Are you sure?
I've never been more sure in my life.
All right, deal.
That was good. As if I was gonna give him my backup mustache. I need this, it's important. I should get out of here.
Oh great, Grandpa's gone.
Nice going, Seth, you let him go.
What do you have to say for yourself?
Great. He's dead. Now he's even more useless. Okay, Ryan, we can't have Grandpa murdering more people. You go lock all the doors and make sure he stays inside the house. I'll give him the meds.
Why are you frozen like that? You know what? I'll just go lock the doors.
Come on. There's gotta be some good scrap around here somewhere.
There he is. Now's my chance.
Ah! Spider!
Spider! I hate spiders!
Oh my God, it talks.
What?
Oh. He's talking about me.
Grandpa, look, I am not a spider.
That's exactly what a spider would say.
No, it isn't.
That is exactly what a spider would say.
Spiders don't talk.
That's exactly what a spider would say.
Okay, Grandpa, look. I'm just here to give you your medication. Everything you're seeing is a hallucination. You think you're in the game Lethal Company.
Stay back! I am arachnophobia!
Wait! Hold on just 1 second. Before you chase me, just gotta do something real quick. No. No.
What?
Ah, here we go. Oh. There! I turned on arachnophobia mode. Now, you may chase me.
No! Please!
That's enough. I'm shoving them down his throat.
Gone. Now, so I can breathe. Time to find more scrap.
Looks like it's up to me.
Time to cook the pancakes I stole from the orphanage.
We gotta get these gnomes exterminated. Now I gotta go steal more pancakes.
Whoa! What is that? A mine. A whole mine field. Whoa. This is gonna be dangerous.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Anakin. You really thought you could sneak up behind me and snap my neck in the middle of a minefield? I heard that mine go off from a mile away. New plan! I'm gonna sneak up behind you and snap your neck! Got it!
Huh?
Oh, shoot. What's happening? Where am I?
Why'd you take off my clothes?
I found you passed out on the floor. Don't worry. I nursed you back to health. I did CPR for 3 days straight.
You meant to tell me that your lips were on mine for 3 days.
Maybe four. Could have been a week. I don't know.
I think I'm gonna puke.
Do you hear that?
I think that's our hearts beating really fast. I think that happens when you kiss.
Don't make any sound.
Grandpa, but you're making sound right now.
Whisper, do you wanna die?
Actually, I just had my first kiss, so I'm good. I'm ready to go.
Don't you see that?
See what?
That is an eyeless dog. If you're too loud, he will kill you.
You know what? I think I do see him.
It's getting closer. Don't say anything.
Bless you.
I told you not to say anything!
Get out of here. Grandpa! It's got me! Help! It's Grandpa! It actually has like 16 eyes! I see them!
No, it doesn't.
Oh. Actually, you're right. It there's none. Help!
Oh. He was a good man.
Okay, there are too many monsters. I've got to get back to my ship. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. A forest giant.
Grandpa, I found these on the ground, and I think they're yours. You should probably take them.
Those things are unkillable. I'm gonna have to sneak around it.
Oh my God, it's so tall.
What's wrong?
Nothing! Just, keep doing. Stop looking at me! Stop!
Where can I look?
Stop!
You okay?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Don't look at me.
Okay. You're scaring me.
Oh, wait. I have an idea. No one's ever killed a forest giant before.
You're looking at me.
If I do that, I'll be a legend.
Who are you sneaking around?
Why are you picking up that shovel?
No reason!
Why are you doing practice swings? You're doing it all wrong. Draw on the hips, and the wrist,
and the elbows. Swing the hips.
I used to be on a homeless baseball team, and weirdly enough, we did play with shovel.
Ah! I'm a legend! I can't wait to tell my shipmates about this! Time to take my meds! Where'd my ship go? Was I hallucinating that whole time? Oh boy.
Shout out to CJ Gamer. Thank you for supporting the channel for so long. If you want your own shout out, you can become a member by clicking the link down below. Click one of those boxes on screen. Thank you for watching. We'll see you guys again next week. Bye guys.